Yeah, that's about 10 seconds.
Okay, I don't know if the screen resolution or anything looks different. If it is, I've just changed contrast settings on my TV. Now, with that being said, let's find out what the aftermath to SummerSlam was.
Or is.
I should say.
Pretty good tag match. Suitable tag match. I really shouldn't expect a match shine is what's going to happen. Who did the burst into the rock? If you know how to play this, I used to play as him. Well, by that I mean show you their entrances. Why not? Kane's. Now huge Rocky fan. Stupid referee! Damn it! You never seem to stop getting in the way. Jabroni. I'll let them beat each other up.
The highest summit in the WWE. That's true.
looking forward to Rock coming back.
Well, not full time, but at least for Survivor Series.
You think this is what? Beautiful.
I've always loved doing that. Doesn't work for me, but it's still fun.
Not really. I'm kicking their asses. Damn it. Stupid ref. What I've been trying to do the entire match. That and... not that. This! I've been trying to do this all match. Instead of the damn backbreakers. Is that really too much to ask?
Oh, God damn it. Referee? Shit.
I actually lost.
I really doubt it. You didn't pin me, so I'm quite undefeated. I'm actually surprised I didn't win. Oh well. Let's see if it'll affect the story. Well, feud.
Yeah, if we can keep going.
Yeah. Let's see if I can get to Unforgiven. No one may doubt it, but still, let's see. Okay, I've got a possibility of versing RVD. However, knowing my luck, that ain't gonna happen. Hey, Long Island. Long Island, nice to see you. Well, yeah. Considering what happened before. Why are the damn rats in the field? Yes, it'll change the match. Oh, yeah. Brothers of Destruction. Nice. That's wicked. Smackdown series. Oh, we got a lisp. No, anyway. Seen it. I was kicking his ass before. We saw that last week and that one before. To what he's got currently in TNA. Unless he's changed it. If it's still the same. Well, bad damn. A whole effing show. If it's still that, then that's gonna be one of the lamest. That's one of the worst things ever. If he's changed it, then okay. Yeah, I haven't watched Impact Wrestling / TNA in so long. me in, dead man. Thank you.
Stupid ref.
Damn it, those referees are so goddamn incompetent. And more minutes.
Just had to it.
Oh, that's just funny. Oh, you suck. King's elbow. Oh, I'm not losing two matches in one day. That's the interfering. Wrong damn move. Whatever. Okay, that didn't work quite as well as I hoped. What was meant to happen is I hit Rock, he runs in the ring, I do a tilt-a-whirl. A tilt-a-whirl slam. But it didn't quite work out, so happy with that. You mean to tell me that went for nearly 20 minutes? Crap. Mm-hmm. getting longer and longer. Damn.
Let's see if my last video will take up the rest of the damn time.
I hope I can get to the next pay-per-view. And if not, damn. First time I haven't. I always want to do the third match. That's my favourite match in the entire game. And considering they don't have Elimination Chamber, that's in the next game, which I will be doing as... As I was saying before JR interrupted me, damn it, I'm never going to finish my sentence, am I? As I was freaking saying before JR and Vince both interrupted, yeah. This game doesn't have the Elimination Chamber. That's in the next game, and here comes the pain, which will be my next let's play after this. After this one, well, considering I'm doing up my WWE game series, I'm doing all my PS2 games, then my GameCube afterwards. Let's see if this match will take less than 10 minutes. I pray to God it does. Otherwise, I don't know what the hell I'm going to do. I've seen the entrances already. Well, we've seen mine for the past 5 months. We've seen Rock's for the past 3 weeks. So, let's get on with it. Combo. That's a non-reversible combo. It's a pain in the ass. Freaking reversing, damn it! Please be the end of the match. 2. Yes! Ooh, it lasted. Oh, sweet. It lasted plenty of time. Nice. Okay, I think my batteries are about to run out, so hopefully there's no important cutscene coming up.
If I remember correctly. How the hell does that work? I don't know what happened. I pray to God the video survived. Okay, just to be safe, I'm ending it right now, so I shall see you all next time on Let's Play WWE Smackdown. Shut your mouth. Thanks for watching and bye bye.